How you doing, Yodes?
Good, mate. Looking forward to the day.
That's good. So what can you tell us about this model, mate?
Mate, it was built by another guy, Luke Cullen. Originally, I bought it off him. He'd had a few testing flights, had a few engine problems with it, and so I picked it up and got Richo, famous Steve Richardson, to just go through it, revamp it all, do the electronics, new wiring, a new plumbing for the fuel delivery system with filter in it. Yeah, it's running a KingTech K140, and now it's superb, engine's reliable, everything's really good on it.
Okay.
The only thing that there was an issue with, and you may have seen it, is it had all the canopy and everything peel off in flight on about flight number 6.
Yeah, I saw that vid.
And it smashed into the tailplane, but very strong aeroplane, it handled it.
Yep.
Even though the COG went right back,
yep,
still managed to limp around and landed okay and got it back, and now I've got really good fixings for the canopy.
So good work, man.
It's fun, a lot of fun to fly. We'll be running it with smoke today.
Awesome.
And just looking forward to it. It's good fun.
Awesome. So how many flights on it now?
I've had about 15 on it now.
Okay.
Yeah. So I've run about 6 minutes of flight.
That's not bad. Alright, we'll let you get set up and we'll see you on the fly line.
Great. Thanks, man. Fuel on and we'll start her up. Chuck the hatch on.
Roger that. Nice one, Yodes.
Thanks, mate.
Sweet.
She is a sweet machine.